Island, headed off to the original farmer's market down on Fairfax and 3rd. Let's see some bands. Let's go.
Of honky-tonk music right now. Originally done by Joe and Rosalie Mathis back in the day. And we actually just did a Joe Mathis tribute in Cumberland, Maryland.
That's right,
a couple of months ago.
Yes, and we did. That was so
Rosalie
fun.
Mathis was there. She's 98 years old.
Yes, I had to sing this in front of Rosalie. I was a little nervous. I kept looking over for reassurance. She's adorable.
Well, and if you think you're nervous, I had to do this song once at the Country Music Hall of Fame Theater, and Tommy Emmanuel, like literally one of the top three guitar players in the whole world, was about that far away from me.
Ooh.
Frowning the entire time. I'm not making that up.
Yeah, well, how'd you play? Did you suck? Is that why he was frowning?
Kinda. Here we go, dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music.
Exótica.